continuous ease. My words form leaves in deciduous trees, and they fall in slow motion down past Old Kent and Whitechapel, all the way to Park's Lanes and Fairs in May. I dare to say some even nudge up against your nephew's left shoe. I watch him fetch too. It whispers and sketches of blue trees with green sheep. Now who believes dreams speak? What seems bleak becomes noticeable. It gleams deep so we can cope with the dark. And these are my watchdog water dragons. And I guess that I'm just a jar, drifting by the tide, and I hope that a star will lift me to reside in the hands of a single soul that can relate to these drawings. My fingers cold still can make by the force that drives the cogs in my clockwork to light my way through the fog and the hard dirt. In your youth, you're just blowing in the wind, then you see the truth and they throw you in the spin of this vicious cycle. It won't clean the stain, and I think it's vital. I don't seem the same when I look in the mirror, see the long haul bound, when I'm stumbling, crumbling, and it all falls down. Like, do you feel the rhythm and light? Steal the living and light. Will you kneel and listen to yourself? The only person that can peel the prison walls away. They all fall to dust, and y'all will say we can call it trust. And if we call it trust, then all of us can get down together and live tall and just. Cause I never plucked an eyelash, I only wished it goodbye. I said I never plucked an eyelash, I only wish this could fly into books, poems, stars, bloom, and movies, theme parks, theme dark cartoons, a Scooby. It soothes me, it's